actually called in as well.
125 tons of concrete are being dumped into the Gulf of Mexico, about 12 miles offshore off Boca Grande. Scientists hope the Phoenix Reef will give rise to new marine life. NBC2's Claire Lavazorio shows us how it will also boost the local economy.
12 miles offshore Gasparilla Pass will soon become an oasis for fishermen and divers. It's all a part of an artificial reef project getting underway.
It's a desert out here, and each one of these places is like an oasis.
Underwater, it's about to become a vibrant, thriving reef.
Manhattan barge.
Somewhere between 125 and 150 tons of really high quality concrete.
This 70-foot barge is transporting concrete to build a new home for fish and fishermen.
It's going to make an immediate impact on the bottom. Fish will show up immediately.
Each block will be dropped off the barge until landing 50 feet down on the sandy bottom. The Coastal Conservation Association, Charlotte and Lee counties are behind the project.
The idea behind this reef was for everything to be local.
Hoping to bring life back to an area plagued by death.
Especially with the poor water quality that this area has been having with the red tide and everything. Anytime we can add on to something like this is a benefit to the environment.
And so the only place to go is out here.
The reef will also reel in dollars from divers and fishermen.
You make a bigger reef, you make a bigger impact. It's going to make a bigger impact on the local economy.
Seeking out the underwater oasis.
Charlotte County will send out divers once a year to check on the artificial reef's progress. As for the concrete, that should last a couple hundred years. In Charlotte County, Claire Lavazorio, NBC2.